This morning, A.J. Friend's parents are back in court where they could enter pleas in the 5-year-old's murder. Joanne Cunningham and Andrew Friend both face several charges, including murder and failure to report a child death. Besides possible pleas, there is a motion for a gag order in the case. Friend's public defender is also asking for a psychological evaluation for his 60-year-old client. He and 36-year-old Cunningham are accused of killing A.J. more than a week before his body was found on April 24th.